Hey, what's going on, guys? Chewy Games here, back with the 14th episode of the Pokemon Emerald Randomized Nuzlocke. In this episode, plan on heading over to the 7th gym and dealing with business over there and possibly catching new Pokemon. But let's start off with a nice team recap. First, we have Fluffernutter the Altaria with pure power. With the Amulet Coin to get us some extra money. With the moves Fly, Dragon Breath, Dragon Dance, and Sing. Next we have Yes the Lantern, the Stench ability, which is mediocre at best. With the Lucky Egg item to, well, help gain extra XP a little faster for the Pokemon we have the EXP share on. With the moves Surf, Thunder Wave, Spark, and Confuse Ray. Next we have Cyclops the Dusclops with the Water Veil ability, which is pretty good because he's a physical attacker anyway. With the moves Pursuit, Confuse Ray, Nightshade, and Astonish, we need to get Shadow Ball on this guy. Next we have Sumo the Hariyama with the Levitate ability, which is real nice. With the moves Strength, Karate Chop, Vital Throw, and Knock Off. Next we have Gem the Magmar with the Steel type, with the Magnet Pull ability, which is really good, trapping in the Steel type Pokemon, which it's super effective against. And we have the EXP share item, that way she can level up without too much difficulty, or at least without attempting to die. And the moves are Fire Punch, Leer, Smog, and Ember. And finally, we have Goose the Farfetch'd with the Cute Charm ability, who's really just here for HMs, with the moves Peck, Sandtack, Cut, and Rock Smash. Alright. Let's get going. Alright. Run this way. Okay. Alright. Hold up. Lilycup City, we can get an encounter here. Oh, shit. Yes! Yes! Finally! Sing! No, you're gonna sing. You're going to bed. Thank God. Oh my, I'm so fucking happy. Holy shit. I could not have asked for welcome to the team, Carl. How are you doing? Now I'm not sure if I wanna, you know what? He won't be on the team right now, but once we get to the next town, I will 100% go look at his, stuff. His ability and all that. Oh, hey, random guy. Starmie. You don't have any ice poops. You're dead. Goodbye. Oh, hell up. Gloom. Fly. Wigglytuff. Yeah, we swap this out. Vital Throw. Nice. Pretty sure I need to get the counter here. Vibrava. I don't think I have a trap edge. I can't remember if I do. But regardless, let's put you to sleep. And throw an Ultra Ball. Sorry. And throw an Ultra Ball at you. And we have Vibrava. Give him a nickname. Give her a nickname. This will be fine. It's Abby the Vibrava. Hi, Claydol. Goodbye. Oh, hello, Rayquaza. And I believe we are technically in Moss Deep City, but... Oh, hey, new round. Igglybuff, I know we have a Wigglytuff, or maybe used to. Poochyena, I don't remember if we have a Mightyena. So, go to sleep. And Ultra Ball. And your name is Dog. Alright, Shoal Cave. Yeah. Heracross. That's really nice. Good night. Let's go to Sumo. Alright, and we go back into Fluffernutter. to put him asleep. And Ultra Ball. Nice. And Ultra Ball. Finally, Heracross has been caught. He looks like a Dave to me. His name is now Dave. Oh, hi, Eevee. Alright. Ah, fuck. Fly. Goodbye. Kyogre. We go to yes and spark it. You've got to be kidding me, really? It's a good thing I swapped. I didn't know it had Ice Beam. Heal Powder. Spark. And again. Goodbye. Alright. Chikorita, goodbye. Alright. Alright, well, we're finally here at Moss Deep City. Haven't got a new route notification, so we can surf here, probably. There we go. Meganium! Alright. There you go. Go to sleep. Really? Come on. Well, I had a Petraberry. Interesting. Go to sleep. Thank you. And Ultra Ball. Cool. This Meganium, 100% Steve. Oh yeah, I meant to look at the abilities and stuff. Let me go do that. Alright, move Pokemon. So, starting from... I did have a Poochyena. Or not Poochyena, Muddyena. Damn. Alright, whatever. And, summary. Illuminate. Not bad. Hopefully it's a better ability. Water Gun. Yeah, okay, that's what I thought you'd have. Shell Armor. That's pretty nice. Yep, nothing special. Liquid Ooze. Interesting. Synchronize. Ah! That might not be too bad. Probably come in handy. An Arena Trap. Interesting. Wait. If I had Arena Trap, then why the hell was I able to swap? That's weird. That is really weird. Must buy nothing. Item. Yes, there is. Energy powder. Hmm. Cool. Top my rock. If I'm mistaken, I think I can get, yeah, Super Rod here. Yeah, sure, why not. Let's go take a look at this gym here. Alright. This is not okay. What are their levels? 40. Okay, I think I should probably just level up. I just get a bunch of encounters instead. Yes is gonna confuse Ray. Yeah. Alright. And confuse Ray. Nightshade. Spark. Nightshade, and let's heal up Cyclops. There we go. Cool. Alright. The biggest threat is now gone. Ooh, Shadow Punch.
That'll be nice. Can't miss. I don't think it can anyway. Yeah, no, can't miss. Nice. Definitely better than Astonish. Alright. And we just Nightshade and Spark. Nightshade and Spark. There we go. And you're down. Oop, I... Wait. Let me fight them one at a time. And you're gone. Next. We fly. Alright, cool. Go left. Alright. Just take them all one at a time. That way I can just deal with them. Alright. Aeron. Yeah, we gotta swap out. Surf. Whoa, oops. A little too fast. Alright. Hello, miss. Unknown? Or unknown. Technically. And there we go. Duo. Should probably just focus on using physical attacks. And go down. Oh yeah. Artillery. Don't miss this time. There you go. Alright. Parasect. Goodbye. And you have a Sheninja. You're dead. Hello. Goodbye. Oh. Goodbye. Alright. And I don't want to fight the gym leader right now. I don't think that'd be a good idea. Oh, of course my bag is full. Why wouldn't it be? Alright, let's just sell everything I don't need. Goodbye. 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 That should be fine for now. Take. I don't give. Take. Alright. We'll just work on getting a count. Mosty. Who is this? At 127? Oh, hello. Goodbye. Do I? I don't think I have anybody from Route 127. Just want to make sure. Got a summary. Lily Cove. Route 24. 125. Shoal Cave. Moss Deep. Yeah, no. Alright. There's just a skitty. Just pursuit the entire time. There we go. What was up? What was coming out? Oh, Hootoot. Alright. Come on. There you go. I don't have many healing items. Gardevoir, Shadow Punch. Do it again. Poor fish. I can Shadow Punch. No, I can't. Yes, I can. Stop spamming Protect, stupid NPC. Max the Elixir, nice. I think I'm still in Route 120-something, but I'm pretty sure I actually have a Whalmer. Okay. I do have a Whalmer. Okay, I could have sworn I saw that one. Let's buy some healing. Oh, I can buy a lot. Buy 30. Well, Lord, I don't need you, so please go away. Well, Lord. Also, why are you level 8? Oh my god. So what are you, like the tentacruel of this area? Pidgeot. Okay. That I can work with, probably. Oh, never mind, whirlwind. It failed. Encounter gone. This is, I believe, a new area. Shadow Punch. Cool. Well, that was perfect. Alright. Sing. And go to sleep. There we go. I don't know. Solar? Actually, no. It's a star. Stella. Start. Route 126, Route 127. So yeah, I did have one. Go! Run, damn it! Jesus Christ! That's bullshit. Shit, it was level 10. I didn't even realize. Well, oh well. Not really too devastated about that. Oh, hello. It's Raichu. And you punch it again. And you punch it a third time. Goodbye. Energy route. Is there what, route 129? Yeah. Oh, it's looking. Hello. Pursuit. It's not exactly that high. Yeah, it was your special defense got pretty decent. Alright. And, Sing. Alright, he's on a timer, but there we go. This name fits. Midas. If you know, you know. Shadow Punch. Again. Yes. That's a Quagsire. Oh yeah. It's a two-turn attack. I don't know why I thought that was gonna work. Don't I have a fluke? You're just gonna spam yawn, aren't you? Oh no, you slammed a couple of times. Here we go. Route 130. Granbull. Alright. I just realized you're level 18. Thunder Wave. Confuse Ray. And I throw an Ultra Ball. I'm gonna do it again. There we go. His name is Gruff. There we go. Goodbye. Oh, okay, double battle. This shouldn't be too bad. Just target the Sneasel here. There we go. Shadow Punch and Spark. I hate how it does that. Goodbye, Caesar. And poison powder, of course. think it's gone forever. Oh my god, of course! Could die, piece of shit. Pretty sure I still have that lucky egg. Yeah, there it is. Still got it. Nope, can't get out of there. Alright. What do you got? Sandshrew. Nightshade. And Nightshade. Goodbye. Cleffa! Oh, hey! Pacifica Lockdown. Alright, cool. Stamper. Alright. Thunder Wave. Confuse Ray. And... this will probably work. Fire Punch. And we caught it. And we're not going to talk about the name. Ever. Even though it's technically the wrong gender. I don't care. Oh. Yeah, you know what? I already yield. Oh well. I'm gonna call it here. And in the next episode, we're going to take on the 7th gym leader. I'm definitely gonna grind up in the meantime, because who the heck's gonna wanna watch me grind? I don't think that's... I don't need to... that doesn't need to be shown. And, well, with all that being said, I hope you guys enjoyed. If you feel like it, comment, like, subscribe. I mean, if you're new, subscribe. It's usually the whole thing. And, yeah, I'll see you guys next time. Later.